Hey, Ridge Rod's daughter Raquel was a cheerleader at Salpointe as well, the last time that the Lancers won a state title in football. And this year's squad hopes to do the same. Salpointe is set to duke it out with Goodyear's Desert Edge High School this Friday. The winner will advance to the 5A state championship. Both squads are 10-2, and the team that comes out victorious will face the winner between Scottsdale Desert Mountain and number one seed Scottsdale Horizon. Quarterback Treyson Bourguet has been solid all year for the Lancers. His older brothers both suit up for ASU. Trenton Bourguet is an ASU backup quarterback, and he tells me he'll be at the game on Friday at Salpointe. I caught up with the Bourguet brother after the U of A ASU game, and he was happy to talk about high school football and his younger bro.
Do you have any advice for your brother next week in the playoffs?
Do what he does and represent. Have fun.
That's pretty easy. Have some fun. All right. Easy advice. Kickoff at Salpointe is set for 7 p.m. this Friday. Show your old Pueblo pride, my friends. Show up to cheer on the last Tucson area football team still alive in the postseason, Salpointe. Meanwhile, the Tucson Roadrunners are gearing up for their next foe. We are talking the Colorado Eagles on December 3rd. Tucson's hometown hockey team will hit the ice at Colorado on Friday and Saturday, and then the Roadrunners are back at home at the TCC beginning Friday, December 10th. They will take on the Stockton Heat that particular weekend. There are plenty of tickets still available. And quickly, congrats is in order to two former Rincon High School standouts for making it to the NJCAA All-American team. We are talking Sam LaSalle and Brian View. Both led Pima to a national title in soccer. And props also go out to a former Sahuarita High School standout. Mari Acosta led the Pima women's soccer team to the national championship game and was also named a first-team All-American. Acosta finished the season with 11 goals and 2 assists. The Sahuarita standout finished with 24 points. That's it for now. I'm Paul Cicala. We'll be right back.